now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Hey everyone, hope you're enjoying your Saturday. Finally, those stubborn clouds have cleared the way for plenty of sunshine for today. Look at the cloud cover. Not seeing much over the state this morning, or this afternoon rather. As you look back over towards our west, there's a bit of cloud cover, but I'm not expecting it to move into our area. We are going to see those clear skies for tonight. Temperatures not too bad. Into the 60s in Jackson, already tapping into the 50s out towards Vicksburg and over in Greenville, 55 up there. It's going to get just a touch cool for tonight as high pressure continues to build in. That's one reason we're going to see some of those skies clear, or some of those clouds clear out of the way. Temperatures by morning will be into the upper 40s. We are going to expect to see some of the fog develop, especially along those rivers and lakes and in the rural areas as well. So make sure to take your time if you're going to be out on the roads early in the morning. As we jump ahead to Sunday, high pressure will continue to bring those sunny skies, but for November standards, it's going to be pretty warm. We'll be into the 70s for this tomorrow afternoon. Southerly winds will be pretty mild, and that will continue all the way into Monday. Let's hit the fast forward button for just a bit, and let's look into Tuesday and Wednesday, as a lot of people will be traveling these 2 days. As we have a lot of Thanksgiving to talk about, we're going to see mild conditions, mostly cloudy, or mix of sun and clouds come Tuesday and Wednesday. By the time we jump into Thursday on Thanksgiving, we have a front that's going to be moving through between Wednesday and Thursday, and that's when we're expecting to see the next chance of rain. Going to see a line of showers push through with that cold front, and that will also bring in some cooler temperatures. Not so bad for tonight, 49 degrees. Winds will be pretty light. As we get into tomorrow, though, like I said, 70, 75 for tomorrow. Pretty much a copycat of today. It is going to be a bit warm at times. Looking ahead to the next 7 days, we are going to see a lot of sunshine come Monday and Tuesday. We'll start to see things cloud up on Wednesday, especially Wednesday night into the overnight hours. That's when I'm expecting to see that front move through. But look at Wednesday night, 53. Then we're in the mid-50s for a high on Thursday. You can see how that cold front really affects those temperatures. Looks like we might be down into the upper 30s come Thursday. This has been a look at your forecast right here on WAPT.com. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Heather Sophia. Have a great one.